the tiger that everyone is falling in love with. Seth. He arrived at Big Cat Rescue last November, and he is the youngest tiger currently residing here at the sanctuary at 10 years old. He will permanently have a swollen ankle from an injury or potential break that was left untreated from the previous facility, but he doesn't let that get in the way of having a good time.